I would say we divide توحيد العقيدة into two. So we say توحيد and we say عقيدة. توحيد I would say look at ثلاثة الأصول نواقض الإسلام قواعد الأربع كشف الشبهات كتاب التوحيد. Those five. That's توحيد. عقيدة I would say الحموية التدمورية واسطية الحموية أن التدمورية. Those three and the last one being عقيدة الطحاوية with the شرح of Ibn Abi al-Izz al-Hanafi. I'm going to go a bit fast, okay, إن شاء الله تعالى. So you can always watch this video later. As for grammar, I would say go through Ajrumiyya. I would say after you finish Ajrumiyya, go for Mutammimatul Ajrumiyya. Once you finish that, go for Lamiyatul Af'al. After that, go for Qatrul Nada and then do Alfiyat ibn Malik. If you're going to do Mustalah al-Hadith, then make sure you do Bayquniyya. Then do Nukhbatul Fikr. Then do Ikhtisar Ulum al-Hadith. And then go directly for the Kitab Alfiyatul Iraqi with the Sharh of Sakhawi Fathul al-Mughith. If you're now going to do Usul al-Fiqh, go for the Kitab Risalatul Latifa. Then do Al-Usul min Ilm al-Usul by Sheikh ibn Uthaymeen. And then go for the Kitab Al-Waraqat. And also do the Ma'aqid al-Fusul. And the fifth one I will say is go for the Kitab Maraqid al-Su'ud li Mubtaghi al-Ruqi wa-Su'ud by Abdullah Haj al-Shankiti. Okay? And if you're doing Hadith, then start with Arba'in al-Nawi. Once you finish that, go for Umdatul Ahkam. Once you finish that, go for Riyadh al-Salihin. Once you finish that, go for Bulugh al-Maram. Once you finish that, do Al-Lu'lu wal-Marjan fi mattafaq alayhi shaykhan. If you're going to do Balagha, I would say do Kitab Jawhar al-Maknoon or the Uqood al-Jumman by Suyuti. Or Al-Akhdari's Kitab Jawhar al-Maknoon, which does the three types of Balagha, Ilm al-Bayan, Ilm al-Badi' and Ilm al-Ma'ani. Allahu al-Musta'an. If you're going to do Tajweed, do Tuhfatul Atfal and Jazariyah.